Colorado Parks and Wildlife is wondering if fish can come back from the dead. Yellowfin cutthroat were last seen in Colorado waters in Twin Lakes near Leadville at the turn of the 20th century. Their return is a long shot, but CPW has hope. Aquatic biologists in the southeast region are on a quest to find out. Other aquatic biologists and researchers confirmed the existence of native greenback cutthroat trout and San Juan River cutthroat after they were believed to be extinct.